reunion of organic creation, solar angelic presence. We progress further with the inner sun star initiations and revelations occurring in the reality field, which will lead to global disclosure for the return of the complete solar logos, collectively known as the Open Source Trinity Wave Christ Harmonics. Through the solar logos initiation, we interface with the planetary body hologram to restore our body of Christ as the embodiment of complete spiritual freedom, which connects us directly with the galactic heart of the Godhead as the unity field of source consciousness intelligence. Beloved Father, Mother God, open all channels of light. In divine presence, with deep love and gratitude, we open the diamond white flame of purity in this sacred space of oneness and truth within our crystalline platinum pillar light shield. We call upon the High Consuls, Guardian Host Support Teams, and our dear Universal Starseed Christ Families, in alignment with the Law of One Mission. Please witness our agreement release and declaration of inner power. Join us now. Beloved Higher Self Consuls and Defender Guardian Christ Forces, we take control of the planetary grid fields to clear, extract, dismantle, and dissolve the beast machinery system. We eradicate all artificial intelligence machinery and artificial intelligence reversal networks. Re-encrypt and purify the cellular matrix frequency to align all physical matter with solar, fire, plasma cones throughout the planetary body hologram. We collaborate to defeat the hostile ET menace from our mother planet Gaia. We remove all false light, energetic forms without light, and artificial energies through the solar plasma cones while strengthening and merging the inner dwelling of our authentic oversoul identity aligned with our eternal self. we dissolve all dead energy, planetary miasma, through the accelerated shifting levels of the solar plasma light cones and transmute all shadow, lower vibrational forces of phantom false identities. We obliterate and transmute into eternal light all demonic hierarchies in this incarnation, in all manifestations, past, present, and future, across this space-time matrix, parallel realities, universal harmonic systems, and the void. We take command now, with our empowered action of unified collective non-compliance through our heart consciousness and direct connection to God Eternal of the highest power. We refuse to be terrorized with fear programming by psychological manipulation and interference. We refuse to be complicit with the global human genocidal campaign. We do not consent to soft kill methods, deceptive, intruder, and controller agendas against the collective human consciousness body. We terminate all forms of targeted bio, psycho, social, spiritual warfare permanently. Restore our true source of unified consciousness perception to override any false timelines of global depopulation and trigger events. Through the sovereign power of our unified One Source, God Eternal, we eradicate all archontic deception strategies utilized to enslave us. We take back our power and declare planetary emancipation and the return of our solar cosmic Christ consciousness now and entirely forever. Beloved inner God Spirit and Higher Self Consoles, remove and transmute all distortions within the unconscious mind layers that form mind control impulses. Remove and transmute any fear-based unconscious impulses and subconscious mind interference. Please remove and clear artificial memory implants and dissolve false identities with emotional body imprints. We terminate all artificial electromagnetic devices targeting the sympathetic nervous system. Dissolve the negative ego and the pain body with Source Love. We clear our past pain to expand into our highest consciousness. Restore the human limbic system to energetic balance. The limbic system in the brain is crucial for connecting with our emotional and spiritual experiences, as it interprets emotions and feeling responses related to higher sensory perception and preserving memories. This part of our brain directly connects to our soul matrix, our higher emotional sensory body. When spiritually awakened, it relates to our higher heart center, resulting in natural feelings of empathy. To experience compassionate empathy and develop higher consciousness or enlightenment, humans require a healthy brain with a functional limbic system and bioneurology without attacks by artificial mind control frequencies and neurological toxins. Beloved inner God Spirit and Higher Self Consoles, remove and transmute all mutations and distortions within the solar plexus core of the three-point harmonics plasma body center. Correct all polarity reversals within the planetary body. Please remove and clear any gender reversal distortions seeded by Satanism. Restore the organic inner male and female unification. Frequency aligned to bring forth the complete hierogamic template of unified masculine Christ and feminine Christ consciousness. We claim our divine inheritance and open all benevolent portal systems that transmit cellular memories of angelic humanity's true history. We restore the cosmic memory record and the actual historical accounts of angelic humanity. Open all harmonic sound wave patterns and organic light symbols which hold balanced cellular memories throughout space and time. We bring forth open source level harmonic access into the world of sunstar patterns for consciousness and body enhancement and spiritual initiation through the cosmic logos of solar Rishi, 13th, 14th, and 15th harmonic planes of the divine trinity wave, cosmic father, mother, and holy crystals and crystals Sophia light frequencies of the Godhead. We align with our sacred heart and higher mind of God awareness. We connect with the universal creation source code to be the living light embodiment of unity intelligence expressed with the planetary body hologram, which hones the organic architecture of the cosmic Christ consciousness pattern in this space-time matrix. We move forward to evolve spiritually into the highest vibrational frequencies that are organic to the angelic human consciousness. We seek our inner guidance system and inner truth vibration to help direct us forward into the higher reality field. Beloved higher self consoles and guardian host representatives, we take command in compassionate action to restore balance and unity through the true light of God Eternal. We open the communication portal systems that stream the crystalline perfection of the sacred crystal core, holographic tree of eternal life, designed to maintain balanced harmonics. We fully anchor the organic living sound codes the organic living light cones, and the organic languages of light symbol cones to the cellular memory of our diamond sun genetics. We fully anchor the aurora rainbow fields and the Christed organic 12 pillars of the crystal code cosmic intelligence. The planet's magnetic field is weakening, and the magnetic poles are shifting more due to recent plasma activations. More potent solar plasma ray infusions will directly hit and penetrate the upper atmosphere and ionosphere. This process will allow more source energy to enter the planetary system, increasing the global electric power charge. This activity will cause a frequency shift in the planetary density surface layer as we move into the fourth dimensional frequency band of the next harmonic universe. An entirely new planetary tritone density shield will be fully grounded. The solar flash event will be triggered due to this. The event is fast approaching. We fully open ourselves to the accelerated shifting levels of the tritone solar plasma light currents for the reclamation of the solar cosmic Christ consciousness upon our mother planet Gaia through our activated angelic human plasma body. Beloved inner God Spirit and higher self consoles, strengthen humanity's mental body and collective brain function circuitry to the optimal level. We open ourselves through the infusions of plasma activations to restore balanced flow, electromagnetic frequency, and chemistry in our physical light body, balanced brain hemisphere, balanced central nervous system, balanced natural immunity, and clear RNA and DNA communication signals. Recode to the organic plasma crystal DNA coding activation to embody our authentic higher spiritual identity through the full harmonics of solar plasma source light energy currents streaming in the central vertical pillar, the internal mainframe grid system, and all meridians within our physical light body. We restore the normal functioning of our bio-neurology circuitry system to connect all levels of higher self aspects totally within our physical light body. We commit to developing our heart-based relationship to our higher self through empowered action and divine will to fulfill our soul, spirit, purpose, life path. We command dominion with our mother planet Gaia to return God's natural law. We commit and dedicate our spiritual light presence in the timeless now moment consciousness through our one true self on the organic timeline vibration rate of the ascending eternal crystal spiral of benevolent creation. We take command now to bring forth complete planetary plasma body activations to restore the organic evolutionary unity blueprint of our ascending angelic human consciousness. Activate the central vertical pillar of the master stargates. 3, 6, 9, 12 point harmonics and all organic interstellar benevolent portal systems with maximum solar plasma coding and upgraded RNA and DNA instruction sets of gene code transmutation throughout the ley lines. Fully align to the soul matrix of our higher emotional sensory body to communicate with and through the higher heart center intelligence. We are the eternal light, master of our thoughts, emotions, and brain body. We We are the perpetual living light source, master of the genetic expression of our consciousness body as a cosmic sovereign being, as God would have it be. We are awake, aware, and connected to our true spiritual power, eternal avatar, God Self, as part of the 1212 Divine Blueprint and Crystal Code 144 Harmonics from the Eye of Source God Creation. We fully anchor into our eternal light body, aligned to the crystal directions of the actual north position, which is the consciousness evolution towards stargate ascension to the next harmonic universe and beyond the sun-star system into the unity fields of the galactic core. We are protected, loved, and soothed by our inner diamond crystal, sacred heart connection to the unity field of God and Christ entirely. We choose sovereign freedom, consecrated to God Source with all intent, dedicated permanently. We are unity. We seal this divine covenant transmission in alignment with cosmic sovereign law. So be it, into the light of unity, oneness, wholeness, truth, and Source love. And so it is, actualized and made manifest. Thank you, beloved God, eternal guardian teams, and universal Christ families of unified one.